Thank you, Katrina. Right now, crews are monitoring for hot spots after a warehouse fire on the city's east side. That started around 8:15 last night on East Houston Street near I-37. And that's where crews say flames were seen on the top floors of the building. No one was hurt. The building has been undergoing renovations, and investigators believe the fire was accidental.